That was the final generator. Ha! I bet they weren't expecting us to use the fuses like that.
Descendant, Alpha reinforcements have arrived.
It's okay if I don't remind you what to do again, yeah?
Thank you. my strength, I will pull everything.
Are you ready to be shot?
Thank you. This is the Ancestor's facility. I hope we can find something we can use to restore my system. But the Vulcus Commander has already ordered his troops to extract the data. Are we too late?
The Ancestor's data should not be underestimated. Not only does it have immense capacity, it's also quantum encrypted. Even the Magisters who worked here doing research have said that full data extraction is impossible.
Magisters?
More importantly, the enemy is after the Ancestors' data as well. Can anyone think why?
Nothing has changed. My other guess is that this place is somehow connected to the island. I'll know once I have the data. Unfortunately, none of the Ancestors' data remains in this terminal. I will check the other terminals, but it seems the Vulcus were successful with their extraction.
That can't be right. If it were possible to fully extract the data, then the Magisters would have already done it.
Until recently, it would have been impossible for the Vulcus as well. However, if they have someone on their side in this very dangerous and it may be electronic warfare. I recommend we investigate the other terminals.
Did you come here to help me? Or did you come to
now. We can still retrieve the data for the guide.
Now, did you just say retrieve the data for the guide?
Just get to the point. Just how much do you plan to rely on that guide?
You'd prefer to keep sending in the investigative corps? How much time have we wasted searching for the Iron Hearts without any leads? Alpha, this is the best opportunity we've had in a century.
Or it could be a trap. The Descendants are Albion's only hope, and now it's like they have a parasite attached to their minds.
This way, Descendant. It seems HQ is faltering. I understand. After all, HQ shoulders the burden of protecting humanity. It is difficult for the fate of humanity to be placed into the hands of something only a few can see. But Descendant, my purpose is the same as yours. Trust me. Do this, and you will retrieve the Iron Heart.
Operation will lead us to victory. Descendant, I apologize for my temper. I should also apologize to you, Nell. It seems the divide between our opinions regarding this operation may be too great. I did not authorize the investigation of the Ancestors' facility because I trust the guide. My intention was to prevent the Vulgus from accessing the Ancestors' data. Which is why, regardless of whether I trust her or not, that data must be retrieved. Bunny has identified a number of Vulgus facilities located in the direction of the Grand Square. If we investigate them, we should be able to track down the location of the Vulgus Command Center where the data is being held. As for the guide, let's continue that discussion after this operation is concluded.
Okay. This is Ecker from the Signal Corps Cyber Intel Unit. We've detected the transmission of a huge number of data packets in this zone, requesting mission approval to intercept them. There should be a Vulgus data transmitter nearby. If you can get near to it, I can hack into it remotely and collect the data. Damaged the network infrastructure, transmission speeds have been extremely slow. That came back to bite them.
the electrical grid is connected underground. The output amount is just right for operating a command center. So the Vulgus command center is underground. I'll let Bunny know.
Strike on the Vulgus command center.
I wanted to help.
Descendant, get the coordinates of the command center from Bunny and prepare to attack. Over and out.